The Gajapati Police of Orissa got another success in combating Maoist threat with two female Maoists of Ghumusar Division surrendered before Gajapati SP. The cadets have been identified as Martha Majhi and Mary Majhi of Lamdang village under Mohana Block of Gajapati district. As a bonus to the event of surrender, Gajapati Police also recovered a huge set of arms which were kept underground. This could be possible due to the information shared by the surrendered Maoists.
जे आमर दुई जन लेडी कैडर आत्मसमर्पण करछन्ती गोटे होची मार्था माझी एलियस मिनिता आ गोटे मेरी माझी एलियस कविता माने चार पांच वर्ष रे कैडर थिले घुमसर डिविजन पे काम करथले एवं तांको टू आमे बेसिकली तांको इन्फॉर्मेशन उपरे आमे जाई की अड़वा एरिया रे मोर जो किछि डंप थिला पोती की रखिथिले ताको किछि परिमाण रे आनिबा को सफल होई.
One of the cadres, Mary Majhi, who surrendered before the Gajapati police, said she preferred to surrender as she was forcefully harassed sexually in the camps.
Sir, mo tanke mondo mala re je manaku dekhile mondo avastha re dekhile tenu kare mo polaili luchiki polaili sir mo mo sarkar sahajya karchant bole sarkar pakra jai ki atmasamarpan karjibi bole mo asichi.
More frequent cases of surrender and repeated allegations of sexual harassment in the Maoist camps have raised many questions on the Maoist rebel camps and the kind of revolution they often talk about.